Cronwall across. Erickson high and wide on the short side. It'll come back up the wall. Datsyuk doing battle there with Francois Beauchemin. He goes to the net on his backhand. Scores!
In tight quarters, watch Pavel Datsyuk. This is why he's one of the top players in the game. Look at the body surrounding Datsyuk. And two Anaheim players go fishing, and Datsyuk makes them pay. And then it's a seeing-eye shot that seems to just go through the legs of Sheldon Surrey somehow and into the corner of the net. That's a brilliant goal by Pavel Datsyuk.
It comes at 18:48 of the opening period, a second of the series. Datsyuk, during this series, has moved into the number seven spot all-time in Red Wing playoff scoring. He now has 99 career playoff points. Bolesky gets a stick on this cross-ice pass, putting it over the benches and into the crowd.
Next couple of shifts are so important here, John. The Red Wings get that goal they wanted so desperately here late in the opening period.
Brian, in the first three games of this series, the team that scored first won the game. In the last two games, the team that scored first lost. So Ducks fans hoping that trend continues. Under a minute now to go in the period as Bolesky dumped behind the net. Solani comes.